Agenda.
Huh? Greetings, Ewoks. Where are you off to?
We're going to Moots to trade for winter supplies. What are the good Jindas up to these days?
We're relaxing by a beautiful waterfall. Why don't you Ewoks join us?
Maybe on the way back, but first we have to go to Moots.
Well, gotta go.
Bye.
Bondo, we must move on. You know of the curse.
I know. We'll leave tomorrow.
That's what you said yesterday and the day before. Just wait. When it happens, he'll say, "Why didn't you tell me?" Oh, no! It's the curse! We're surrounded! Run for your lives!
Yeah!
Hurry! Everyone pack up! We've got to get out of here! The curse is upon us! Hurry! Hurry!
I wonder what crazy things old Muth's got in his store this season.
Wicket, remember what Father said.
I know. Don't waste our surplus on anything foolish.
Well, the villagers work hard so we can trade for things we'll need during the snows.
Jack, that's why I did a little hard work on my own.
Mon seeds! They're beautiful.
Collected and polished them myself. When old Muth gets a look at these, I'll have my pick of anything in the store.
Did I ever tell you how cute you are?
No. Moose the head.
Come on, Moose. Where are you hiding?
Hey, Wicket. Look at this great...
Did you ever see such a great knife, Wicket?
Hey, Wicket. How do I look?
Buy some taffy. It looks good.
Save your breath, you guys.
Hey, Moose. Don't you know you got customers out?
Oof. I'll have to charge you for that.
Muth, good to see you.
Good to see you, too. What do you want?
We've brought this year's surplus to trade for winter supplies.
Gunda, as you Ewoks say. It's White Plum Fruit Day here at Muth's. You'll find many bargains here today.
We're not here to bargain hunt, Mr. Muth. We have strict instructions from the elders.
Nut paste, pine pitch, grass twine. Oh, quite an order here. Sure you can pay for all this?
Check. Our wagon is loaded down.
We'll take care of that. Unload their wagon. So, is there anything else? Oh, what have we here? Mon seeds.
And the biggest and shiniest you've ever seen, I'll bet.
Tell you what I can do.
Buy the knife.
There's a great fishing pole
the
over
bow,
here.
The bow, Wicket.
How about the taffy, Wicket?
Buy the bow.
Come on, buy the knife.
Listen, you guys, I... Huh?
It's an incredibly lucky stone.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Brought to me from far away by the most feared traders I know. Anyone who wears it will find happiness and success.
It's just a rock.
What use is it?
Well, I don't think it's so pretty.
I'll take it.
Sold! I'll even throw in the taffy.
What?
There's no accounting for
some brother.
Here you go, Ewok. You have a shrewd eye there, son.
Let's go before my brother trades us for something stupid.
Thanks.
Come again, Ewoks! Come again!
Wicket buys a stupid rock. What a lurk!
It's not even a jewel, just a rock!
Anybody want some taffy?
Oh, Wicket, it's beautiful. Thank you for giving it to me.
Well, you seem to like it, so...
That noise!
Yee chihuahua. Let's get out of here. Yup, no.
Stand it!
Whoa!
Was our ride home.
Beachy-wawa! What are we going to do?
Oh, well, at least they didn't get this.
That ugly thing? If that stone were lucky, we wouldn't be here right now.
What's that? It's the Jindas!
Greetings, Candidos. How are things here in the holes? Yes, yes, it's us, the famous traveling Jindas. My fellow pilgrims and I... Pilgrims? We travel from town to town, bringing high-quality entertainment to our beloved Endor Moon. All we ask is for your hospitality and a few bites to eat. So, how does that strike you? Drop it, pilgrims. We're staying the night. Ah, Trebla. I think if we set up over there, we can... That music... It sounds familiar.
Yes, Mr. Bondo, it's me. The Skandits have captured me and my...
Who are these creatures? Prisoners of some sort? Well, let's get out of here.
But, Mr. Bondo, you can't just leave us here.
It'll be all right, Latara. It'll be all right.
Chick, chick, chick. Welcome, Skandits. Welcome to the greatest show this side of Endor. You like nuts? Well, we are nuts. We're the traveling Jindas. And here's Chitur and his flying ferrets.
Oh, that's a new bit.
Latara, how can you watch a show at a time like this?
Well, it's better than watching you, Paplu. Look!
Well, what do you know? A sideshow.
Quick! Tie these two up. I'll release the Ewoks.
You saved us!
Of course. You don't think we could leave without our favorite Ewok and her friends, do you?
But how are we gonna get past the rest of the Skandits?
Ah! A monster!
That's no monster. That's your way out of here. Quickly now, we haven't a moment to lose. Make your way to the AWARS backstage.
But what if we meet some Skandit guards?
Don't worry. All the Skandits are too busy watching the show. Good luck, Ewoks.
Which way is the stage?
How do I know? You're steering. You stepped on my foot.
Sorry, but someone better watch where they put their hands.
It's dark in here.
Randy, Skandit guards.
Do something!
Ow. barking. They're scared, but they're not moving out of the way.
Then go around them.
Okay. Follow me.
Thank you, Tweety, for that splendid rendition of Birds of the Forest. And now, please welcome the Dancing Dibbles. That's not the Dancing Dibbles.
What are you doing? You led us right on stage.
It's okay. The Scandits are afraid of us. See? Let's have some fun.
Wicked, I don't think...
What does Wicked think he's doing?
I don't know, but if Willie steps on my foot again, I'll...
You'd better look behind you, Eva.
Kvark. Run for it.
They're gaining on us. Throw down those vines. Hurry, Ewok. Swing to the top. Well, that's our show for tonight. You've been a wonderful audience, but we really must be moving on. Thank you and good night. I hope you Ewoks know the way to your village.
Don't worry, we'll get you there.
It's them! They've returned!
Hi, Mom! We're back.
Mr. Bondo saved us. Out of my way.
Paplume!
Huh?
Baby Paplume, Mother's here. Kiss, kiss. Father!
Oh, Nisa, I've been so worried. What happened?
Oh, Chief, chirp, chirp. I'm so happy to see you again. And you, Bozzy, my favorite furball.
Pablo, how did you ever end up with these creatures?
Mom, they saved us.
Jack, we got caught by some Scandits, and the Jindas just happened to come to the village.
Thank you for returning our children. We shall always be grateful.
You're most welcome. Perhaps you have some good bites to eat for us here.
Hey, Nisa. Did you show them the stone yet?
Oh, yeah. Look, Father. Wicked traded for it at Moose. Isn't it beautiful?
You didn't trade village surplus for that, did you?
Nah. He used his own Mon-Mon seeds. Can you believe it? What a lurdo.
Well, I like it. Thanks, Wicked.
Yeah! It's the curse!
The curse? What curse?
The curse of the Jindas!
Quickly, get the Jindas up into the village. We'll raise the stairway.
Veep, this way!
All clear!
Thank you for helping the Jindas.
It's the least we could do, Mr. Bondo. But I'm afraid you're not safe yet. Mr. Bondo, what exactly is this curse?
No, no, not the curse.
You must tell us about it so we can help you.
Hit it, boys! A one. A two, a three. You see, not long ago, in a far-off land, the Jindas used to farm and lend a hand. We never used to travel far from home. We just grow vegetables and work our bones. Above us lived this wizard of rock. All we did was feed him. He protected our lot. It was a good relationship. relationship. This rock wizard loved ginger cuisine. 'Twas the best he ever tasted, the best he'd ever seen. One day he came storming off his rock, said we tried to poison him with our stock. A foolish idea, we did no such thing, but he sent us from our homeland just the same. He cast a spell to keep us on the move. If we ever returned or fell into a groove, the rocks would rise up like they did today and chase us all around till we made our way. So that's our tale of regret and despair, and that's the reason why we can't stay here. But we've adapted, we've become the best entertainers from here to west of the west.
I've heard of this wizard. He's always been a jolly sort. This sudden change in temperament, I don't quite understand.
Something caused him a lot of pain, and he thinks it was the Jindas.
Father, can't we help the Jindas return to their homeland?
Logray?
Perhaps there is a way. I must think about it. I must think very carefully.
The Jindas are very grateful that your tribe has offered to help. I hope your magician knows what he's doing.
It is very dangerous for Logray to interfere with another wizard's spell. Yet the Ewoks wish to repay the Jindas for their help. Or at least try.
Hey, Wicket! Why don't you just use the lucky stone you gave Nisa?
Are you ready, young Tebow?
Yes, Master Logray.
Your power is strong with the forest creatures. Remember that. And now for the finishing touch. Thank you, my friends. And thank you, young Tebow.
You're not praising your lucky stone, Wicket.
I traded for that stone because I wanted to. And I gave it to someone I like. Not some greedy Ewok who tried to get me to trade for something they wanted.
Your troubles may not be over quite yet, Mr. Bondo. I'm afraid the rock wizard won't give up that easily.
What can he do? He's just a rock.
Who dares to fool with my magic?
It was him!
You?
I am Logray. The Jindas have done our tribe a great favor. Therefore, I removed your misguided curse.
Misguided? The Jindas have caused me great pain. They shall not rest until I rest.
In the name of the Light Spirit, I implore you to cease.
I've got to help him.
Don Vane, Nisa!
Nisa, get back!
Stop! Stop before you destroy us all!
What? It can't be. That's mine. Give me my tooth.
Your tooth?
Your lucky stone, Nisa. Give him the stone.
What's so funny?
Chuck, you almost killed us.
All this time, I thought the jindis had caused my pain, but I'd only lost a tooth.
Where did you get it?
From a trader in the forest. He said it was a lucky stone.
Well, perhaps it is. Since I am no longer in pain, the curse is off.
You mean?
Yes. The jinders may return to the life they once loved beneath my fortress. Logray, Chief Chirp Chirp, you did it.
Don't forget, we had a little help from my daughter.
And the stupid little rock?
Ha 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 ha